Hi guys, welcome you guys back to my YouTube channel. It's me, Esther, your girl. Compliments of the season to you all. Much love, guys. Much love, much love. Thank you all so much. Season greetings to you all. I love you all, but God love you more. Thank you so much for your support. Guys, keep supporting me. I really appreciate it. God will bless and reward you guys in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you so much. Guys, please, if it's your first time of coming across my YouTube channel, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button, the notification bell, so that whenever I upload a new video, YouTube will notify you. You will be the first person to watch it. Thank you all so much. Much love. Thank you all. God bless you. Thank you. Thank you. So, my people, good news. Good news. Good news, good news, good news, good news, good news, good news. To whoever that is looking for the fruit of the womb, as God have blessed our Nigerian Nollywood actress, Nollywood actress, number one actress, my favorite actress, Ini Edo. She have been married to one Ishama before. I think maybe it was because of kids, because of childbearing that caused the separation. But God know what happened. Some people said the man was cheating on her. Some people, you know, a lot of things make marriage to break. Maybe one of the things was that she was not able to pregnant them. But we are not God, you understand? We are not God, you understand? God know when he plan everybody, when the right time for everybody to carry their child. That is why if you see somebody waiting on God, all what we have to do for that person is to encourage that person that don't worry, God will do it. Just wait patiently, God will do it. After how many years since Ini Edo is no longer with his husband, but today, Ini Edo picture is in Instagram, everywhere. It's viral. She's heavily pregnant. I will be posting the picture. I just want you guys that come across this video to type congratulations to her. Type safe delivery to her. And I use Ini Edo as a point of contact to every woman that is looking for the fruit of the womb, waiting for God's time. Don't worry, my dear ladies, my beautiful and gorgeous mommy. God said there shall be no barren. You shall not be called barren. You understand? It might delay, but joy will come in the morning in your case, in Jesus' name. So, as you see this video, please type amen and congratulations to her. So, this video is just to encourage every woman out there that is on a situation that was maybe that you are still waiting for. I want you to keep waiting for the Lord, because when the time comes, God will give you. It will be like fame. It will be like miracle, my people. So that is why I just decided to do this video to encourage you. You will not give up. Maybe you say, I'm 40 years old, my years old, I'm 50 years old. Yes, I saw one woman who was having a baby at the age of 70. You understand? So that is it, my people. The God that do it for that woman that have the baby at 70, the age of 70, will do it for you. The God that making Niedo to carry a baby, maybe Niedo is 30 something, or maybe, no, I don't think she's up to 40. But she waited, she married earlier before. Maybe if she have kids for that man, maybe they would have still be together today. But I don't know what is your case. And my message and advice to me, the married me, please always learn how to bear with your wife. Because at the end of the day, God give you your wife to stay with you and have a better life. Because of childbearing, you don't always have patience. You quickly leave the wife God choose for you. You understand? You go and marry the one that is not for you. At the end of the day, you will not be regretting. And patience on women, they get children childbearing very easy at their early stage of marriage. Why some, it took them years, years upon years waiting, then it will come. At the end of the day, they will have the children, because it's God that said there shall be no barren. You understand? So I'm also encouraging men out there that is so fast, so quick to always drive their wife away because of childbearing. My brother, please slow down. Don't always be that type who always drive your wife away, or your, you understand, just because of childbearing. You understand? Why some women, there is one picture I will be tagging here also. I will show you guys the picture. One lady, she have three, she was having one child before. She was pregnant, you understand. Doctor said that it's two baby. At the end of the day, the baby was four, and she don't even have money to take care of the four children. But with God, all things are possible. You know, thank God for social media, YouTube, and all that, that is helping to reach out to people. People help the lady. He said, I'm not baguette for four. I need to. That is how God will also surprise you that I've been waiting. Ah, God, when am I going to carry my own child? God will bless you. God will bless everybody that is waiting for God. Blessing one way or the other. Please, men, learn how to be patient with your wife. You understand? So I will still be putting the lady picture here so that you can watch it. You will understand what I am trying to say here. Learn how to be patient with your wife, because it's God that gives children. You understand? God will give you a heart, no sorrow to it. But if you are always in a hurry, you want to leave your wife, you are always quick to judge because you are not God. Just wait for God to do a thing perfectly. God will give you and will not add sorrow. He will give you joy full. You understand? You will be happy all your life. Let's learn that to be patient. Thank you, guys. Please, guys, if it's your first time, you enjoy this video, you come across my channel, because I'm going to be uploading it. Please, if you're first time, don't forget to subscribe to this, our YouTube channel. Subscribe, share it, like it, so that we have more people to come and watch it. And also, you understand, thank you all so much. God bless you. Don't forget to hit the notification bell. You are welcome to this beautiful family. We love you, we love you, we love you, we love you. Thank you. God bless you. Thank you. Please share the video. I want this video to go viral, because this is encouragement for men and women. Learn how to be patient, because no barren woman, no barren woman, because God even said there shall be no barren, so there will be no barren. Okay, so be patient with your wife. Always have patience. Patient dog is the fattest, but don't always be in a hurry. Don't always, you know. So thank you all so much. Bye bye. Love you. Bye.